Columbus was the discoverer of America, and he sailed the sea in 1492. But the good Queen Isabella found a more attractive fella, and Columbus wound up in the juggernaut. Bobbidi-bidi-bop, let that be a lesson to you. Now everybody meets his Waterloo. Oh, he was too big to end up behind the eight ball. And remember, buddy, there's a lot of room for you.